Hey guys, welcome on this video tutorial. I'm here on this video tutorial today to show you how to fix this. What is going on in my desktop? As you see, my shortcuts here looks weird, looks messed up, okay? There is a lot of space here on a horizontal way and also in vertical way. Look at these guys. So today in this video tutorial, we will fix this. So this happened after I update Windows 11 on the latest version. And if you see here, I'm on Windows 11 Pro Workstation Insider Preview. So what you gotta do, go to Start and type regedit. Yes, we have to work on the registry editor. Don't worry, I'll make it possible for you guys. If you like I will do it, then just download that registry editor that I will put on my website and double click it and you will have it. So I will make easier for you, okay? We are going to go here, HK current users, okay? And then here you will see control panel. Then in control panel, you will see that you have desktop here. Then Windows metrics. So it's very important to go in Windows metrics. And then look, you will see all these parameters. Let's go only for icon spacing. If you see here, there is icon front, you will see icon spacing. You will see icon vertical spacing. I don't like that vertical space. Let's try vertical space first. Icon vertical spacing, double click. Then you will see the value of the data is 1770. Here is the minimum and the maximum. The default value will be this one here. But in my case, the default value, as you see, is not the same. I will try to put the default value here. You see the minimum and you see the maximum, okay? The value, I will use this minimum value, we'll click OK. We will see what's going on here. Then in the icon spacing here, you will see is, I will change this again. I don't need that. And then now what we gotta do, then we will restart the computer. Okay, look at this guys, I'm happy now. I fixed it, okay? So, you see, after I restart the computer or sign out your account and sign in again, I fix it. You see, my icons now are really good, okay? So, if you don't want to make changes by yourself on a registry editor, what I'm going to do, I'm going to export my registry default videos and then you just apply to your computer, okay? So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go here on current user. Then we will go here on the control panel. Then we will go here on desktop, Windows metrics, and I will export this. Then I will keep it here on desktop. There it is. I will edit this. I don't want to keep the others. Icon tab, I don't want this. I will keep icon spacing. I will delete it. This all. I'll only keep icon spacing and icon horizontal. I will remove all of this. Yeah. And now I will save it and you are ready to go. Just double click on this registry and then click yes and then you will see the value. So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. If you have any questions, just write me a comment on a comment area. And don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.